Tails will take on three of them before.
Swing it out right side, and that was well defended. Tompkins had.
Be smart with the lead.
Redding again tackled.
One-on-one matchup that they want.
Samuel on the pop pass tries to get the corner, cuts it back. That was well defended.
I think that you can look forward to him playing better as the.
Just get it away. Waterbrook under pressure. Can't get out of it.
Well, early in the year. On third down. McSorley. Passing for 90 yards. They'll run it. Redding. And Taco Charlton coming down the line. Vaughn's going to keep Taco Charlton there along.
But an impact player, that's exactly what Peppers is.
Lego hammer to the backfield, and down he goes. Taco.
One. They face a third and 24 here. Another draw again. No.
Barry. Chase. Sack for a second time.
Especially in New Jersey, where SJ gets a lot of these players. And you see Taco Charlton.
Destiny to the Big Ten championship game. Taco Charlton there defensively. Along
third down back is in. He's their best pass catcher, and down it goes.
No yards passing in the first half.
And on first down, Foster with the carry, and Kendrick Foster.
As a matter of fact,
Allen under pressure again and swung down.
Seven, best starting field position of the day for Illinois, and the give is to Foster, and Foster.
Now they go back to the ground with Holmes. Taco Charlton. LJ Scott again. Second and goal from just inside the five.